my gosh, look at this.
Oh, wow.
My name is Debra Baker.
Well, I'm 56 and I feel like a kid.
A little bit too, too ahead.
Oh, dear. I'm breaking the shop up.
Today is special because I can't wait to put something on and smile.
This time I want to be super sexy.
Loving the look of this.
Okay, so, well, this is looking good.
Today I've bought Cecilia, who I call my daughter because I've looked after her since she was a baby. She's got a great eye for fashion.
Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Now, first time wedding?
No, this is a renewal, vow renewal.
Oh. You seem a larger than life character.
What?
What you do? What?
I'm an actress singer.
What does your man do?
He's a drop dead gorgeous 6'7" American opera singer.
Oh, wow, has he got a brother?
Greg and I met on my first ever job from drama college. And he walked in on the first day of rehearsals and I thought, oh yes, I'm gonna have some of that. I mean, he's drop dead gorgeous, super talented with the voice like silk. So it was a no brainer.
It was our 10th anniversary this June.
Right.
But we couldn't celebrate because we had health issues.
Oh, okay. You all better now?
I'm in remission.
5 years ago, I was diagnosed with colorectal cancer. At the same time, my husband was also diagnosed with diabetes. So we decided, let's renew our vows, let's start afresh, and just do one big party.
This is a celebration dress.
Yes.
So what sort of venue are you having?
It's a beautiful hotel in Wimbledon.
Oh, wonderful.
Called the Cannizzaro. It's absolutely gorgeous. We had our honeymoon there.
Lovely. Ah. Congratulations.
Yes.
What did you wear on your wedding day?
I wore a Maggie Sotero, very Grecian-inspired, very chiffon-y. Yeah. Little bit of bling, but not too much.
Yeah. So how would you see yourself on the day?
I want to be super, super sexy glamorous.
Oh.
Oh, what's that?
My budget is 2,000 to 5,000, and I'm looking for something that's going to remind me of how I was before I got ill. I was a size 8. After chemo, radiotherapy, I ballooned up to a size 16. I completely lost confidence in the way I looked. So this time round, I want a mermaid style dress. Something that's gonna be really figure flattering and has the wow factor.
You've got your shape back. You want to show the curves.
Yes.
Debra has waited a long time to celebrate. So I want to make her day really special by finding her a very sassy fishtail.
I absolutely adore this dress, David. She has to try this one. What's the price on that one, then?
Well, it's knocking up that this is 5,622.
Is it?
Yeah, it's done.
This glitzy fishtail is a bit over Debra's budget, but I know she's not going to settle for anything less than a showstopper.
That's speaking to
Penina me. Penina Tornai dress.
But I just want you to be aware that budget-wise, that's up there. But I'd love to see
you
in that.
Yes, I can imagine if it's a Penina.
Yeah.
I'd lost a lot of confidence when I got ill. Today's not just about getting a fabulous dress. It's also about the fact that we're still here. You know, we've survived.
Debra, is this the showstopper you wanted, that you were looking for?
Yeah.
Isn't it just?
Yeah, this one's making me feel a bit emotional.
Really?
I don't remember looking like this for a long time.
You look beautiful.
I'm feeling very emotional because it looks amazing. I feel drop-dead gorgeous in this dress.
Oh, my God. I've got to ask you, Debra, now what are we thinking?
It's fitted, it accentuates my curves that I now have rediscovered, and it makes me feel amazing.
Darling, what do you think?
Exactly.
I can see that Debra feels $1 million in the dress.
I mean, it does leave me speechless. It really does. How much is this one?
This is Penina Tornai, and it's 5,622.
It's way over the latter part of my budget.
Only you can tell me now, have we gone too much?
It's a little bit heartbreaking.
It's a statement piece.
I really don't want to take this dress off. It's going to be really difficult to top this dress. But it still is over budget.
This could be a contender.
Apart from the price.
Let's see if we can beat it.
After years of illness, Debra and her husband are ready to celebrate and renew their vows. But the dress Debra's fallen in love with is over budget. So we have to try and top it with this sexy fishtail.
Initial thoughts on this one?
I'm loving this dress. I love this dress. It's got a really lovely neckline. It's nice and elegant, got a bit of sparkle.
Oh, oh. Oh, wow. So, darling, what have you been thinking this gown?
I love this neckline. I think it's so flattering. It's got glitter, but it's not over the top. Mm-hmm. So I could see myself wearing this on my renewal day.
What do you think, darling?
It's gorgeous. It's absolutely gorgeous.
How much is it?
How much is this one?
How much is this one?
2116.
Ooh, wow.
Fantastic.
Bargain. Yeah.
And I think it does what you want this dress to do.
Mm. I'm torn.
Oh.
I think it's very obvious from my face that I'm not 100% sold on this dress. I am.
So do you want to step back into the other gown?
I still can't get the other dress out of my head.
Do you want to step back into the other gown and then make a decision, or are you going to make the decision now?
We found Debra a showstopper for her vow renewal, which is in budget. But now, she can't get the higher budget dress out of her head.
I think I need to step back into the other one.
I think so.
Oh, well, okay, fine.
I need to try that dress on again, just to see whether it's worth trying to pay that extra money.
Oh, and here she comes. This is an entrance. How are you feeling?
I feel fantastic. I feel like $1 million. This is it.
You can't put a price on how wonderful this makes me feel.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know how I'm going to afford it.
Yeah, yeah. Well, you know, we'll
I need a commercial, a TV,
that's just something, you know.
Yeah, I think it's sensational. So the only thing I've got left to say after all this journey, are you going to say yes to the dress? Thank
you. Greg will probably cry when he sees me in this dress, because he will see how this dress is going to make me feel. He better cry.
My work here is done.